what is the benefit of learning fingerstyle and fingerpicking guitar? It basically just makes you a much more dynamic guitarist. It gives you a much broader spectrum that you can present your chords with, and it gives you more personality, basically. Using a guitar pick is essential. All guitarists need to be able to use a guitar pick, but I like not having any barrier between me and the music, if that makes sense. And even a guitar pick, as tiny as it is, it's still reducing my connection to the instrument.
If you want more videos like this, remember to subscribe to the channel.